in 1972. It was a very popular language that fired Binol. She is strongly associated with Unix and to develop tonight's Unix operating system. It is one of the most popular programming languages in the world. If you know C, you will have no problem learning other popular programming languages such as Java, Python, C++, C#, etc. As the syntax is similar, C is very fast compared to other programming languages such as Java and Python. C is very versatile. It can be used in both applications and technologies.